Hey everybody, this is Jennifer. I'm doing my review here for the Armor Sense. And this is the Bayberry. And as you can see, there is a jewel in every candle. So now I'm just going to go ahead and light up the candle here. And I will tell you, this smells so wonderful. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to let this burn for a little bit. When it gets down to the point where I can get the jewel out, I will pull that out and show this again and show you guys the unveiling of the jewel. So see you in a bit. Okay, and there is the foil, which I am going to see if I can pull. Oops. Pull it out and there it is. And we will open it up and see what's in it. Okay, and here we are. We are doing the reveal of the jewelry, which is inside my Armor Sense candle, and see if I can do this with one hand as I hold the camera here. It's coming, it's coming. Sorry, it was time to get to bed. Turn the TV off so the baby would try to go to sleep. You can hear him crying there in the background. So this is a little gooey, still has some of the candle on it, which means my hands will smell really, really good. And oops, it is a ring. Let's see what I got, guys. Oops, and it keeps moving on me there. All right. And there it is. And if you would give me, oh, that is gorgeous. I don't know if you can see it. If you would give me 1 second, I'll be right back and I will put it on and show you how it looks. Okay, guys, and here it is. It is very, very pretty. And now you can see that with the light in here. The middle rock is like a topaz. It's a yellowish, and then it's got the pink stones there you can see on the side. Very, very pretty ring. It is a size 8. So make sure you check out Armor Sense candles. They have really good jewelry in them. That's a gorgeous sparkly shiny ring, if you can see that there. And I will do the, make sure you check out the blog review below, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.